As we humans are spending more and more time entranced by our artifacts, caught up in the dazzle of the digital screen, it enables us not to notice, not to feel what's really going on in the body's world. If we were to really turn our gaze toward the real in its wonder, open our senses back up, it would be too painful. So we'd hang out in those more virtual spaces and really lock the doors and close ourselves in ever more thoroughly into that circuit of exchange with these mirrors of our own invention.